they're fun for
you Irish fellas. You guys are crazy. I love you guys. I'm a supply reserve. I'm just like to be worked up like y'all, fired up like y'all, AMG and stuff. So I'm way back to the group. Oh, we you are a champion. That's off the freaking charts. I wanted to come on here and I wanted to have an iPad so crazy. I wanted to go nuts and do everything, show and entertain you guys. And,
It seemed like Miles was always trying to sort of lead you in and was just looking to counter for most of the fight. Was that sort of frustration for you?
Definitely frustrating. Miles did a great job, packed off the miles. Oh yeah, hey. Hey, spin day. Hats off to Miles, he did a great job. He was definitely trying to goad me into something, trying to trick me into come walking into something. I didn't want to walk into something, but I wanted to give the Irish fans a good show, entertain you guys, and go nuts and stuff. I didn't want to walk into something stupid, though. He really didn't really back kick. He sucked those guys in, and as they come forward, he goes into a hard 1-2 to a spin back kick.
You got from the crowd, you know, the Irish fans have been longing for a world-class fighter to come over here for ages. You got a fantastic reaction. What did you think of that?
I love it. I've always had, I think, stateside, the Irish fans have always been pretty strong for me. I have a lot of, like, Irish clubs and whatnot, so they always message me and say, hey, we have a lot of Irish clubs in Arizona. I don't know why, but a lot of Irish clubs in Phoenix. So I get a lot of messages from Irish clubs to come out and come watch the fights with them and come to this and come to that. So, I have a rather large Irish following in Phoenix anyways. I was appreciative of the support I got from fans here. I have to go crazy and have to be all excited. And I love that. The European fans are really smart, really aware of not just MMA, but their jiu-jitsu as well. The large, the jiu-jitsu community in Europe is super strong, super heavy, super intelligent. So, like, Irish fans might be drunk, might be crazy, off the charts, but they're really smart and intelligent as well with how they break down fights. They don't just want a war. They want a good war, but they also want a good technical fight.
You were talking about the end of your career. You'd love to come back beforehand and be on Bellator. Is this something that you see in the near future, or can we expect you to be here or maybe move somewhere else before that even happens?
Okay, one more time.
You were talking about you come back here to fight before you retire. Is that something that's happening in the near future, or will you see it out in Bellator?
Yeah,
or
whenever I come back here, I will come back here. It might be for a Polaris event. It might be for jiu-jitsu. I have an exciting jiu-jitsu match, wrestling match. So I might come back here for a Polaris. I might do a fight with pro. I might do another MMA fight. Who knows? But before I retire, I'm going to come back out here. I'm going to be an Irish fan. One hell of a show they ain't never seen.
Thanks,
Benson.
Thanks very much.
Do you know
the words
to
Sweet Caroline?
I don't know the words.
Let us do it for you.
Great.